I became the queen of flea markets when I started traveling all over the world for work. I learned how to haggle in four languages. I learned how to find things in dumpsters in Prague and flea markets in Barcelona, and going these places and finding out that, you know, the flea market thrift culture isn't exclusive to the Midwest, let alone the US.